You an MMA fan?
Oh, big time MMA fan, man. Always.
Who are your favorite MMA fighters?
All of them. I think if they can get in there, you got to have a lot of courage and a lot of heart. You got to train hard. So anybody who gets in the ring is good to go with me, man.
Fedor against Machida, who wins?
Ah, man. Fedor? Oh, I got to go with Fedor. You know why? Because he's quiet and he comes out to that weird Russian music. And I've been studying a lot about music. And when you come out to something like that, that means you're truly dangerous because he don't say nothing. But Machida's good too.
You're a big dude, Mike. If you're in the octagon, who can you take down?
I think with the way my jiu-jitsu's been going, I can take pretty much anybody down. Now, holding them down might be a different story, but you got to have confidence in yourself, so I think I can take anybody down.
Rampage just retired. Take his place. You can sell out. You can do pay-per-view.
They're going to have to give me a lot of money. If they do, I don't mind.